I really like in pottery when the glazes turn out a little more unique, because you often can't tell what it's going to turn out like in the kiln. It depends on how many pieces are in there, what it's next to, how close to the edge and such. In glass, it's a little more predictable. It doesn't tend to change color as often, or the colors that you choose usually stay true to form. So that's a little less intimidating.
Making my way back.
I do it because it's fun. I am retired, so I have a lot of time on my hands. There's a camaraderie of the people that are both in the pottery group and in the glass group that I'm in our community. And my name is Suzy Jylha. I'm an artist at Galeria de Beija Flor. I do pottery, which I've done for a number of years, and recently I also have started doing fused glass.